As many as 16 murder cases arising out of love affairs were registered in Delhi in 2022. This includes the sensational murder of Shraddha Walkar, who was allegedly strangled and chopped into 35 pieces by her live-in partner, Aftab Amin Poonawalla. According to a National Crime Records Bureau report, the national capital recorded a total of 501 cases of murder during the year. At least 13 of them were committed over illicit relationships, 54 over personal enmity, and 197 in family, property, and other disputes.